I chose to study a Bachelor of Electrical Engineering. I guess I always enjoyed electronics in school, and I find electrical engineering to be the scale of it just so large, the way it impacts our society in so many different sectors and areas, and I found that as a young student just so exciting. I think the University of Sydney studying here was pretty much an obvious choice for me. Just walking around on campus or the information days, I was just always really inspired, just that buzz and excitement of students all around you. The course here is just really world class, the teaching, the facilities, the students and academics, and their availability and support throughout the course was fantastic, to not only utilise those technical skills but also find ways of how they can be applied to now providing me with the right foundations to work now in the professional environment. I was really pleased to receive the University Medal at graduation. I think there are a number of factors, both university-based and also personally, that really did contribute to that achievement. My study approach, my dedication to study and my commitment to learning. I think it was the educational facilities and the supportive staff that were here at the university who really helped me gain those skills that I needed in order to succeed. Since graduating last year, I've been working in a consulting engineering firm as a professional electrical services engineer. I love the fact that it's not just about having technical skills, but it's about really using those skills, having good interpersonal skills, and developing client relationships. That really is such a fundamental part to the work that we do. The uni really does live up to its world-class reputation. The choice to study at the University of Sydney was one that I'm very happy I made.